Hello and welcome. My name is Guillemin. I am an account manager here at Jungo Connectivity. Today we are going to discuss Jungo Connectivity's digital signature services. Here are the topics we are going to cover today. What is a digital signature? What is the Microsoft policy? Why do I need to sign my driver? Jungo Connectivity's digital signature service. What do we offer? Followed by a short tutorial of how to submit your digital signature request. Let's begin. A digital signature is a mathematical technique used to validate the authenticity and integrity of a message, software, or digital document, making your software safe and reliable for your customers. In recent years, you might have come across the Microsoft policy regarding signed drivers. The policy dictates all 64-bit application kernel drivers must be signed. So why do they do it? This is to make sure the certification authority as well as the driver signer can be trusted, and that it is not a malicious software that may cause harm to the end user, and of course stays that way after signing it. Following our review of the digital signature definition in the Microsoft policy, we have established the fact that we need to sign our driver. Another reason to do so is to eliminate the program compatibility assistant and the Windows security pop-ups as you can see on the screen, making your customers aware that your driver can be trusted. If you are planning on supporting modern versions of Windows, the operating system will not load any new kernel mode drivers which are not signed. Therefore, signing your driver is mandatory. Choosing your certificate provider and going through the process of in-house digital signing can be confusing and time-consuming. Let Jungo Connectivity's engineers sign the driver for you in the company's dedicated lab, relieving you of the expenses and stress of doing it yourselves. So here is what we offer. Jungo Connectivity's Professional Services Unit provides digital driver signing service of 32-bit and 64-bit distribution packages to our WinDriver customers, signing your driver INF and device INF. The files are signed with the DigiCert Extended Validation EV digital signature. Let's watch a short tutorial of how to submit your driver's digital signature request. First, I will enter the Jungo Connectivity website, and under the Support tab, I will click Open a Support Ticket. If you do not have an existing account, kindly open a new one by clicking Open a New Account button. I will enter my email and password and log in to my account. Now that I have access to my support account, I will click on the New button located on the upper left screen in order to submit my request. Under Summary, I rewrite the topic of my request, following a short description with my preferred catalog file name, which is Project 1, and the WinDriver version I desire, which is 12.3, and click Submit. After submitting my request, I will attach the driver INF, device INF, and sys file to the support ticket. It is important to rename your driver with a unique name before signing it. If you have yet to rename your driver, please refer to our WinDriver user manual on how to rename your driver, appearing on the screen. In order to attach the files, I will click the Add a New Attachment button, browsing through my project distribution folder, selecting the relevant files I wish to attach. I will provide a short description for each and every file and click Upload Attachment. After uploading my device INF, I will receive a pop-up window asking me would I like to upload another file. I will click on Yes, and now I will attach the driver INF. I will now attach the sys file as well. After uploading my sys file, I will click on No. I will click on Refresh. As you can see, all the files are attached to the support ticket. Now I will click on the Submit Changes button to complete my digital signature request. Jungo will go through the process of signing the driver and provide the signed drivers within 2 business days. This concludes Jungo Connectivity's digital signature services. Thank you for joining us today. please feel free to leave your comments below and contact us via email at sales@jungo.com for more information.